Galileo, Georgia's Virtual Library is an initiative of the University System of Georgia. Launched in September of 1995, Galileo was created to provide universal access to a core set of online resources for every person in Georgia. Initial resources included 1,500 full-text journals. Today, Galileo has hundreds of thousands of resources easily accessible through school, university, or public libraries. And each year, there are about 64 million searches for information on Galileo, as well as 18 million full-text articles viewed. Galileo's programs include Galileo Search, Affordable Learning Georgia, Digital Library of Georgia, the Georgia Knowledge Repository, and we also partner with the New Georgia Encyclopedia. This year, Galileo celebrated 25 years as Georgia's virtual hub for lifelong learning. To access Galileo, visit galileo.usg.edu. To learn more about Galileo and its programs, visit about.galileo.usg.edu.